This is Magic Storybook, a course where we'll transform 2D art into 3D experiences. There's no need for masterful art skills. All you'll need is a desire to learn and create. Let's embark on this journey together to craft a magic storybook of your own. A little bit of background on me. My name is Kevin, and I'm a self-taught artist and designer. I began as a hobbyist in 2002 and gradually transitioned those skills into a professional career. I've worked in the entertainment industry for a number of years, primarily at Disney in new intellectual property development and as an Imagineer. Since, I've become a freelance creative and content creator. Throughout my experience, storytelling has always been at the core, whether it was to create new ones or find new ways to tell them. I believe storytelling is a fundamental way we communicate, and it's what inspired me to start a YouTube channel in 2020. There, I documented my process of learning and experimenting with other creative technologies I was interested in, one of which was Blender 3D. I had always wanted to learn 3D, trying it many years ago, but I never managed to keep up with it. It wasn't until I discovered the free and open source software Blender, its supportive community, and Grease Pencil that I truly became invested. Coming from a traditional 2D design background, Grease Pencil was the perfect bridge in maintaining my interest and helping me finally learn 3D. If you're not familiar with Grease Pencil, again, it's a tool in Blender that lets you draw 2D right inside the 3D viewport. This integration allows for a flexible workflow that can accommodate a wide range of animation and motion graphics projects. It has become an essential tool in all of my work, enabling me to create these hybrid art pieces. This course serves as a complete resource on Grease Pencil and how to create 2D 3D art. My goal is to empower you to take what you'll learn here and craft stories of your own. The course is divided into two parts. The first, which consists of chapters 2 through 5, will be a deep dive on Grease Pencil, serving as a general primer for the tool. We'll conclude this part by creating an entire scene with it, a whimsical fantasy village. The second part, which consists of chapters 6 through 10, will focus on incorporating Grease Pencil into a cohesive 2D 3D workflow. Using this knowledge, we'll create our second scene, a mysterious alchemy lab. The course is designed to introduce and implement features as we encounter practical uses for them, so I recommend watching each video thoroughly. As far as required Blender experience, I recommend some basic knowledge, and if you haven't already, to check out the CG Boost Blender Launchpad course. To clarify, this is not an animation-focused course, although we will be animating some of the elements in our scenes, and you don't need to know how to draw. Lastly, a tablet is optional, although recommended in later chapters and part 2. Beginning with the first part, in chapter 2, we'll do an overview of Grease Pencil, drawing in 3D space and exploring the various modes used to interact with the tool. Some sample project files will also be available to check out. Then in chapter 3, we'll create our first building using what we've learned. This building will be the start of our fantasy village scene that we'll complete in part 1. In chapter 4, we'll build out the scene, working on it in segments, starting with the midground, foreground, and then the background. And in chapter 5, we'll do an overview of animating with Grease Pencil and refine our strokes accordingly. Then we'll finalize our scene and render it out. Moving on to the second part, in chapter 6, we'll start by covering some advanced Grease Pencil features and capabilities. This includes the Grease Pencil Tools add-on, as well as techniques for rigging and deforming strokes. In chapter 7, we'll introduce 2D 3D art and what that workflow looks like in Blender. In chapter 8, we'll begin modeling our Alchemy Lab scene that we'll complete in part 2. In chapter 9, we'll move on to shading, lighting, and adding outlines to our meshes. And in chapter 10, we'll incorporate Grease Pencil elements and animate them simultaneously to complete our scene and render it out. For each video, English captions are available. You can toggle them on by clicking the subtitles icon at the bottom right. And below that, you'll find links to download the project files for each video to practice on. There's also a comment section, so if you have any questions, feel free to ask them there or join the CG Boost community for students only. There, you can ask questions, share your renders, or receive feedback. If you'd like to view this course offline, you can request access to the download section where you'll find the course videos and project files. Thanks for watching and see you inside the course.